Hi guys, this is the TechGirl007. I hope you're doing great. Okay, so today I'm going to be making another video. This is just a follow-up video from the video that I made about how to set up a Chromecast. So today we're going to be setting up Chromecast on your desktop PC. I'm using Windows. First of all, you need to have Google Chrome browser installed on your computer if you haven't already done so. So there's two ways that you could do that. You could install that. You could either go to this link here, or you could go to google.com/chrome. I will be linking both of these on the description below, so if you want you could just go there and like install it. So first of all, let's install the Chrome. So you want to click on that button there, and then you want to say accept and install. I just want to untick that because I don't want to be having a lot of reports and everything that will pop up on my screen, or anything to do that will disturb me while I'm working on Chrome. But anyway, let's select accept and install. This will bring up this pop-up, so you just want to say save, and it's running through security. Now you just want to say run, and this should pop up. You'll be prompted with a window saying, do you want to allow this app to make changes to your device? You just want to say yes. You won't be able to see that page because it will not show on my recording screen. So as you can see, it's downloading now, so it wouldn't take long, so just wait for it and it should start. Okay, so as you can see that Chrome has been installed. Now the next step is to download Chromecast extension. Alright, so first of all I just want to check because obviously Chromecast extension, you used to be able to install it, but now I think they already have some kind of option. So you can just go onto this three dots here, you just click on it and you go to where it says cast. So let me see if I can make it bigger. Okay, I can't make it bigger. If you click on cast, this should pop up this window where it just says welcome to the cast experience in Chrome, blah blah blah. You just want to say got it, whatever. But before that, this is what your Chromecast name should be. Well, not exactly, yours can be anything. It's just that I've named myself my Chromecast as that. So if you have watched my previous video, you can see that I set the name of my Chromecast. So yeah, I'm not sure if you have to set up it on your mobile before you can set it on your desktop, but obviously you can go and explore. But yeah, I'm just showing how to do how to set it up on your desktop. I've already shown this for mobile or iPad. You can go to my previous video. I will be linking it down below if you want to. If you don't want to be going and like browsing for it, so I'll just link it down below. Right, so that's the Chromecast name for my Chromecast. You just want to say got it for now, and then you can either say cast from cast to and select the name of your Chromecast. Otherwise, if you don't want to do it now but you want to come back to it later on, you'll have this icon here. It's the extension icon, so you want to click on it, and this should, okay, if it's gone you can always go back and say and click on the cast, and you just want to say cast. So now I just want to show you guys that what's on my screen is what is also on my TV. So alright, okay, so this is what's on my screen, and because I have allowed it to cast on the TV, I can just move my camera to the TV. That's what it is, exactly what's on the TV. Something very important that I want to tell you guys is that, so as you can see that on my screen, I am on this tab, and this tab will only show on the TV. If you like go away from this tab and do something else, your other parts of your screen will not show. Like for example, your desktop will not show, it'll only show this tab. So just to bear that in mind, so it's not like mirroring everything, it's just mirroring that tab only. Okay, so that's basically it. It was I guess it was easy, and I hope you like this video. Please give it a thumbs up, as well as comment below if you want to know more or you have any issues. I shall be able to get back to you as soon as possible. Okay, and also last but not least, don't forget to subscribe, and take care. Bye.